I learned from mine. Did you learn from yours? You were asleep. Curtis is right, I got knocked out cold by a motherfucking MMA fighter who got he's a fucking beast in MMA, beast in stand-up. He just so happened that we were a boxer. I was out for 10 motherfucking weeks for a hand injury. Me and my motherfucking team took a fight we should have fucking took a one-on-one training. I went in there, beat his ass for 2 rounds, closed both of his eyes, and came out the 3rd round and got knocked out with a lucky ass punch. Curtis so damn well he can't fuck with me. Everybody in here that's a real boxing fan, nobody can touch me. This motherfucker fight people with one win and can't even get them out of here. He going to the distance with people that ain't even worthy of being in the ring, man. Come on, don't tell me. You have a business with the Russian. If you want to be honest, what kind of coach, trainer, what kind of fighter going to ring, possibly get ready for a fight, so I got a 50% chance of beating somebody? You ain't no fighter, you a bitch.
Hard work.
Hey, go.
Hard work.
Hey, go.